clicando el link. And you can paste it as HTML. You have six type of link here, and then if you have your own website and you need banner code, this may help you. English, and this is the code, this is the template. If you are French, then you can use this code. I'd like to use English and copy this code. I would like to copy this code and I'm going to insert it in my blog. Then go to my blog, click on drop down layout. I'm going to add the referral code here, just down the header, add a gadget, then you scroll down HTML/JavaScript, click on plus, then click here on content and paste and click on save. Save the arrangement, then reload your blog page. Now you have seen the banner, but it is not in full size of my website. Now then let's adjust the width and height. Go to the code and before border I'd like to add width, the width, width equals to inverted comma start 960 inverted comma close and height as GST height equals to 100. I think this will be better. Save. Save arrangement. Let's take a look. I think let's divide. Width will be 800. You can adjust your width and add. If you don't know the exact width of the blog, then go to template. Go to customize. Then adjust with entire block. I have 960. I have 960. Then I am adjusting 890. Let's check and adjust your blog banner of the code. This would be better. 950. Let's check 940. Oops. 20. I don't know what the exact value will be. Now, then click on save arrangement. Now you have the referral code here. If anyone click here, this will goes to the Pesa homepage. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.